off and trotting in the middle, that misty giggle. Down along the inside, Capaggio and away on the outside. Coming away third now with Midnight Sunrise and the Ray Donner. And around going off stride around that turn now with an early break there is Midnight Sunrise. Around the turn and in the backside, they go on the early lead with a short lead there. That's Misty Giggle. Racing in second along the inside is Cup of Joe in the third. Now that's the Broomstraw. Racing up to be fourth now on the outside with an early move. Is Eastridge Star, as they go by the first quarter at 29-2. And your new leader now, that's Eastridge Star. By a length and a half in the second now is Misty Giggles racing in third along the inside. That's Broomstraw. Cup of Joe is a close-up fourth. They go ahead for that half-mile marker, and it's Eastridge Star, the leader, by a length and a half in the second along the inside. That's Misty Giggles racing in third along the rail now. That's the Broomstraw up to be fourth on the outside. That's Heather R. as they went by the half in 58-2. The leader now by a length and a half still is Eastridge Star. Misty Giggles is right there in second. Park third on the outside now. That's Heather Harwood, Broomstraw, fourth along the inside. They turn for home, and the leader is Eastridge Star by a length and a half. Trotting in second now along the inside. That's Misty Giggles racing in third along the rail. That's the Broomstraw coming on fourth. Is Cup of Joe. Down the stretch they come, and the leader is Eastridge Star by a length and a half. Misty Giggles is still second along the inside in the middle of the track now. That Philly S. Down the stretch they come on the inside now. Misty Giggles gets a short lead. Here comes Philly S. Way on the outside, that's Radiant Gesture. He goes off stride. It's Philly S. and Misty Giggles at the wire. It's close.